a.m. this morning. So pretty impressive. This photo from different symbolic places all over the world coming together with that blue, white, and red, the colors of France, and the tweet with this one from Tom Sternerman saying, the kindness of people that comes from such horrific events always amazes me. And that familiar term that we've also seen, hashtag the open door, Ouvert, and people in France is wanting to be being encouraged to let people come in and get off the street after what happened last night. They were trying to clear the street so quickly. This tweet also in the Empire State Building completely shut down all of their lighting. We saw that last night even this morning when we came in. So hashtag pray for Paris, the most popular one. Also, thank you, Jay, this morning, Worthmeyer, for sending this one in. Suicide bombers are taking the easy way out. People giving their opinions as well, Rob and Michelle, of what they think of this, as well as their support and solidarity. So interesting to see everybody come together and use social media as their voice. Tweeting out and asking for people to donate blood because we know 127 people were killed in these terrorist attacks, but the hospitals are full of the critically injured and they critically need those blood donations. So all of these different sites.